So, Kirby, what'd you do this weekend?
You know, a little bit of this, a little bit of that.
Hey, give me that buzzer!
Never!
Attention, would Kirby please report to the strategic hall immediately?
What'd you do this time, Kirby?
Nothing.
And will Professor $1.99 please retrieve his radioactive bunny from the mess hall?
Oops, I'll be down!
Hey, Neil.
Kirby, we have a top priority assignment for you.
Oh, is that all? I thought this was about the rat poison.
What?
Nothing? Wow, another assignment. This will be my second one.
Actually, this will be your first official assignment.
Yeah, whatever. Where do I go? Who do I shoot?
Come on in. I'll brief you. Approximately 10:24 hours last night, an aircraft carrying cargo that was to be delivered to the Institute was shot down over Nevada. There were two passengers aboard, one human, one man. The human, Dr. Chicago, died in the crash. The alien, however, is alive and well, and will be undergoing dissection soon.
Wait a minute. There are aliens?
Of course there are aliens. You're an alien.
Oh, I knew they existed. I just didn't know they worked for us.
What are you talking about? There's lots of aliens that work here. There's one working in the cafeteria.
Yeah, I'll have the double bacon Swiss mega meal.
Yeah, gangster. You're so hip and chippin' in your mouthwash. Super cow burger tasty paste.
At this point, we are unsure of exactly what's happening, but we know this. Advanced Mayan technology was stolen from the downed ship. Our leads tell us that the thieves are constructing a large machine, most likely weaponry.
And that's bad, right?
Yes. Alright, Kirby. Being the agent selected for this assignment, you have to complete 6 objectives. 1. Plant comms device on antenna. 2. Disable all robot interceptors. 3. Gain access to the hangar. 4. Locate and rescue crashed survivor. 5. Disable newly constructed weaponry. 6. Escape from Area 52.
Jeez, this sounds hard.
Don't worry. The professor has made some contraptions to help you on your mission.
Ooh.
We also have a special suit for you to wear, so you can sneak around the facilities with ease.
Okay, Kirby, which suit do you prefer?
That one.
No one ever picks the red one.
This specially designed suit has a communications device, a utility belt for your supplies, and a gun holster. The R-Wing is waiting for you.
Let's go! How about some music, huh?
They wanna have lunch. Pop girl just wanna have lunch.
Ooh, I'm sorry. That's a monkey. That's a funky monkey, yeah. That's a monkey. That's a funky monkey, yeah. Okay, I need to attach the comms device on the antenna so the Institute can contact me. Hello?
Hey, Kirby. How you doing?
Uh-oh.
Well, Kirby, I was going to remind you that it is important that, and of great consideration, that you must, and I repeat,
yeah, I think I can handle it, Neil.
Kirby, did you get the...
Hey, Neil! Ask him if he wants a pasta!
Mario, I'm on the phone!
Not now, Neil. I gotta go.
He hung up on me! Why do people always do that? I mean, I was just trying...
Hey, Steve. Where'd he go?
He went over there. Go get him.
There's an intruder! Get him!
Can't reach gun. Oops.
Oh, jeez, man. Cover yourself. Hey, what was that explosion?
Oh, I have gas.
Oh, I'm sorry, man.
Yeah, you better be.
So,
Avarash, friends, I've been waiting for you. Now that you're here, the dissection can begin.
I don't think so.
What?
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those just were fast as lightning.
My name is Kirby. I'm from the Institute. I'm here to rescue you. Follow me. Stay here. Neil, I just found this door.
Well, well, look who needs my help now. Well, Kirby, that's just too... He did it again!
Hit the dirt! Alright.
Quickly, go up the ladder and wait for me.
Mario! Run, you good boy! Now!
Should I bring some pasta?
Yes.
Help us, you stupid Italian!
Oh, is that Kirby?
Help! Come get us!
Woo!
Huh?
Who?
Thank you for saving my life, Kirby.
You speak our language?
Careful, be sharp.
Shut up, Neil! So, what's your name, alien?
Well, Kirby, I am Protector 2, but you may call me... Doof!
Okay.
You did a good job, Kirby.
Well done, Kirby.
Yeah, Kirby, you did a good job.
That's a nice job, Kirby.
Yeah, I'm the greatest! Yeah!
Okay, see you on Tuesday.
Gee, Richie, are you sure you want to end the movie like that? I was thinking maybe you should...